Hello, my name is Rodrigo Fonseca. I'm a Principal Program Manager in the Customer Experience team for Entra ID at Microsoft. I'm here to show you how to ensure the users have the right access with Microsoft Entra Access Reviews. Microsoft Entra ID Governance is an identity governance solution that enables organizations to improve productivity, strengthen security, and more easily meet compliance and regulatory requirements. It helps organizations to answer four quick questions about governance. Who should have access to which resource? What are they doing with the access they got? What controls you have from managing access? And from auditing perspective, how can you meet regulatory policies and get visibility on who has access to what resources with detailed reports and logs? With Microsoft Entra ID Governance, you can control all aspects of identity lifecycle, starting with account onboarding or provisioning. As new employees join, how can you make sure they have the right access? Or as people move from teams or leave the company, how to ensure their old access is removed? You also need to secure privileged access with just-in-time capabilities for administrators, and enforce access recertification through access reviews campaigns. With these last challenges in mind, we introduced the Microsoft Entra Access Reviews, which enables organizations to recertify, attest, and audit user access to resources, to make sure those accesses are appropriate and are being reviewed on a regular basis. You can approve users' continual access or deny it, so that their access will be removed. You can review users assigned to Entra applications, roles, and groups to both cloud-only or synced from on-premises. Access Review is natively built in Microsoft Entra. It helps organizations to manage risk and meet compliance for your users, guests, or external users, and workload identities. It ensures that the access to sensitive teams, groups, applications, and roles is periodically reviewed and the access is removed when necessary. We hear that having the right decision makers to do this review saves a lot of time. So, if you are reviewing a group, you can assign the reviewers to be the owners of the group. If you are reviewing guests or a large set of users, you can ask them to do the review themselves. You can select multiple individuals as reviewers, and you can even define multiple stage reviews. Notifications to reviewers can be customized, and all data is available for download and audit to meet your compliance requirements. To further streamline the process, you can set up recurring reviews and leverage our intelligent recommendations to review your users quickly. Our goal is to make the review experience easier, more accurate, and empower IT admins and reviewers to make more informed decisions. So, Microsoft introduced the machine learning-based recommendations, opening the journey to automate access reviews, thereby enabling intelligent automation and reducing access rights attestation fatigue. Users to group affiliation in an organization chart is defined as two or more users who share similar characteristics in an organization reporting structure. We use that to identify users with incorrect group or access assignment. We also identify and notify reviewers for inactive users when they haven't signed into the tenant within the last 30 days. All Access Reviews features and capabilities are part of a Microsoft Entra ID Governance subscription. Some Access Reviews capabilities might operate with a Microsoft Entra ID P2 subscription. For more details, please visit the Microsoft Entra ID Governance Licensing Fundamentals link in the video description. We built Access Reviews to help you manage the changes in access rights over time, to alleviate the attestation fatigue from IT admins, and streamline the process for cleanup guests and ensure users have appropriate access to resources. Thank you for watching, and see you next time!